All right, guys, so I got two packages. I'm just going to open them up really quick because I got to get back inside, get some stuff done. I never, ever open any of this stuff like this without filming it first. Okay. This is Mickey Sharp's contraption. Clone. I always film everything. The thing is, you can see I'm opening it. If I find something funky, you know, yeah, this is decent. This is pretty good. These machines are actually pretty nice. I don't know if I was real impressed with this one. It's thick, but it was like really, really rusty. So this would be, T-dial version, I guess. This is like usually a shader. It's really weird how they have like these coils up real high. Look at this. It's not even screwed down all the way. Oh boy. Lord have mercy, look at that. What is this thing hitting? Man. That's some shit there, buddy. That's gonna need a bunch of work. They definitely didn't test any of these before they put them together. Good lord. But, at least these ones aren't all rusty. I don't understand the jacked up coils. It's kind of strange. They're, are they just, because the frame is... This one's pretty rusty. There's a bunch of rust on this one. But, there's nothing I'm going to worry about. So, boy, that is strange. So, yeah, these are abnormally tall coils. It's sort of weird. Okay. That's like they drilled that in the wrong spot. It's not even tightened. Strange. That's some goofy shit. They get the fucking thing way in there and then way out there. So your clip cord's gonna be all distorted. Yeah, it's gonna make it wanna go like that. That's gotta get changed. Yeah. 150. Alright, these have some potential, so I'll make another video later on anyway.